must have forgot. When they stole my gold medal and soul career, let's look back at my whole career, cause y'all must have forgot.
That's the point. Don't be fooled by these evil, wicked niggas called Israelites. Don't be fooled by that.
That's why I scorn when I hear somebody say Yahalbash. Soon as I hear it, I know the spirit of evil is there.
So now when we go out and we're teaching you, you must call on the name of the Lord, Yahweh, in truth, in spirit and in truth. Go ahead. And I will bless them. So it was a law for the Israelites to use and put the name of Yahweh upon one another.
I will bless them. So it was a law for the Israelites to use and put the name of Yahweh upon one another.
Now, I'm not saying that speaking Hebrew is evil. I'm not saying that at all.
In the Greek, in the Latin, in the Hebrew, Ebonic.
Watch out for slick talking brothers like that.
I am just saying there is a pattern behind that. That's all I'm saying. Because our records, some brothers use it. I ain't got a problem with it.
I scorn when I hear somebody say Yahalbash. Soon as I hear it, I know the spirit of evil is there.
Okay, but come with righteousness. Come with the word of the Most High.
Y'all must have forgot. When they stole my gold medal and soul career, let's look back at my whole career, cause y'all must have forgot. The best pound for pound is mine. Hit Percy Harris with four hooks at one time. Y'all must have forgot.